Yo, hip-hop's my life, my love, my everything. Like a physician, hip-hop saved me, raised me, made me a few times, paid me, played me, left me alone and strayed me. Still I write bars trying to get the love back deep, deep in my heart, so I throw it's real rap. Don't get me confused with all these lame dudes, disrespected the game, then mistreated and used you, abused you.
What's up, Power and Respect Street Battles, Fresno, California? Make some noise. We're about to have the best battle of all time. You ever seen two wrecking balls hit each other? No?
No.
You're in for some shit. I have my co-host to my right.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy, Jay Rush. Hopefully, by the time you see this, I'll be crowned the king of the 16s. If not, fuck it. Shout out to my competition, man.
Yeah.
Fresno, Cali, make some fucking noise, man.
All right.
By the way, we got some, we got Legend Lokes right here.
Man, Legend Lokes.
And we got the boy, The Fee.
Yeah, you already know, CBK Pro, that's the way we get down. Let's get it, man.
Yeah, let's
try to see this shit go on.
Get it
going.
All right. Rapper to my right, introduce yourself.
St8man Profit, 559, Team Sinister. Shout out to Brazina, Lost Soul, CBK Pro, Legend Lokes. Everybody here, Jay Rush, King of the 16s. Rest in peace, my Uncle Paul. Rest in peace, Stoke. Rest in peace, Firm. Shout out to my girl. Let's go.
Let's go.
All right. And the man that will fist fuck your grandma and ask her how her day was. Battle with you my life. Tell us about yourself.
Sacralidge. Cult motherfucking cipher. Fucking Await Clothing. Platinum Notes Productions. Hey, all you battle rappers, I just fucked up all your wheelchair jokes, man.
That's real.
All right.
Damn.
Zach's going first because he has a hat on. Let's go.
Yo, St8man Profit? Dude, you need to just stop it. Because being 30 years old and pretending you're going to have any career in rap at all is pure and utter fucking nonsense. Dude, your mom is the only person that thinks that you spit cool. Not to mention, you look like a fucking battle rap version of Pitbull. And this fool will get ripped full of these lyrical missiles that I spit cool by the fistful. And yo, I'll say my rhymes are tight with every verse that I disperse. But even my dopest line wouldn't be as tight as your fucking shirt. Yo, you should have seen this coming because this old man I am sudden. And this ain't no shit talking dog. This is straight confronting. And if you think you're winning this battle, bitch, you must be fucking fronting. There's a more likely chance of me getting up to start running.
That was time.
All right.
Hey, G, this shit is scary. How you got me battling Norm from There's Something About Mary? And hey, fool, don't be making fun of my age, dude. By the time you're my age, you'll be in a cage room, the center of conversation of an all-AIDS group. Sacrilege, you sack of shit. You remind me of the handicapped version of Joe Dirt if you had a half-retarded twin. You won't ever body bag me just like you won't ever bag a chick. The only thing you'll ever be sticking your dick in is in a vacuum hose or a plastic bitch. And this guy goes to all the gay raves to pump his fist like Jersey Shore. And after the party, his after party consists of him high off this, jerking for sure. And I'm pretty sure when you were born, your parents fucked you up by dropping you on the floor. They even dropped you on your head, so that's why when you talk, you sound half deaf. So you have fucked up legs, you have a fucked up head, so battling you will be an easy kill because you're already halfway dead. Sacrilegious, you disgust me. Because you clearly have to be the inbred of a half-breed of what a half-defeated man must be. So that's why I'd be that guy, the one that befriends you and leads you on. I would have even cheered you on in a wheelchair marathon. And just when you think you're about to go hard and finish strong, I'd put a stick in your spokes so you fly off and then you're done.
Sacrilege, round two.
Yo, this dude just dissed me for being a raver and did so with such mental complexity when really he's just mad because his girl liked my dance moves better and I fucked that bitch on some ecstasy. While I'm at a rave, getting fucked up and fucking and going on, this fool's at a prison party with his cholo homies hitting their switches in their car
Yo, so fucking, so fuck that. Cause this battle is no bite and all bark. And girl, you about to get murked on my swagged out Jimmy from South Park. Yo, your last battle against MC Wicks, that shit sounded like an argument between two Down Syndrome kings. Yo, being washed up at 30, man, you left Miss Really Rule. You're one of the top guys in the local battle week? Wow, all the sandwich junior high bitches must think he's really fucking cool. And yo,
damn.
And real talk, my fucking, yo, fucking, but fuck the jokes, yo, cause over everything, I make music, but this battle shit is easy, man, I'll do this just for fun, but in this battle, I'm your puppy, so I'll call you Daniel's son, and this ain't even half of the beating that's about to come, but this is the part of the movie where the Karate Kid breaks his fucking leg, because now Daniel's done. Oh. And I fucking forgot my mark for that, so fucking time.
Alright, Sacralidge.
What's up, Jay?
Let's go, sis.
Yo, you talk about my girl? I suggest you watch her mouth. Because she's here right now to defend herself and she'll knock you the fuck out.
Okay.
So, hey man, watch it. You ready to lose the Statesman Profit? Because you look like you limped here out of a gay man's closet. I leave you dead in your tracks without leaving a trace. You against me, it's not even a race. The raps you spit lack flavor, barely got any taste. As a matter of fact, the only reason why you get to battles is because you're a fucking charity case.
Oh, Make-A-Wish Foundation.
This fucker showed up to this place with peeps like he's got people for protection. But hell no, they're just pretend friends that he hired because he's tired of rejection. It was confirmed for him to battle me at Backyard Brawls. But he didn't show up, so it's obvious he'd rather suck a guy off in a bathroom stall. And you got the balls to show up knowing damn well you ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. If you thought you were ahead of your class, I'm gonna lie to your ass because you were actually classed with all the special ed kids. I'll detach you from your frame, go Hannibal on your brain, murk you and leave you like a dead bitch in a ditch. Or picture this, I fold you in half, put you in a box with your ass hanging out, so one more time before you go down, you still get your ass kicked.
I said, I heard you got a daughter, and that her name is Sadie, but I'm not gonna diss your kid, dog, so it's all getting gravy. But what I want to know is how this ugly motherfucker got a bitch to have his baby. Yo, real talk, dude. My crew fucking shits on yours. Dude, your rhymes are fucking weak, man. All your beats are dull. Because collectively, cult members come to vanquish lost souls. You're expendable to this league, bitch. You're like it's cannon fodder. I did some research on you. Found you had a family and a daughter. You're one of the oldest in the league, girl. Why do you even bother? How about instead of battling a bunch of youngsters, you go home and be a father?
Oh, yeah. Yo.
And does anybody remember his voice box battle? My guessing is no. Let me fill you on how this bitch went all the way to Arizona just to choke. So fuck you and your grandma to anybody says this bitch spits dope. It's weak ass amateurs like you that make our league look like a joke.
Oh. Ouch. Okay. Last round, last round.
Yo, what do you call an anorexic prostitute with yeast infection that'll fuck for under a buck? Your mother? Yeah. Zacateras, you ain't a rapper. Get out of here. Go run my errands. Oh, you can't. And then you wonder why the people keep staring. It wasn't because your wheelchair appearance. It's because you look like you shop at the Goodwill's clearance. And when I look at you, it's apparent your parents are embarrassed. That's why they walk around town with their heads held down. Because with a face like yours, they're ashamed that they could barely even bear it. Because you got the hair of a ferret, the skin tone of a carrot. I should put your ass in a cage because you could pass for a parrot. And your reflection runs from your face because when you look in the mirror, you scare it. Me pushing you out of your wheelchair would have been the moment I cherished. So after the day, putting you in a grave would be the day all people could care less. So you'll probably limp away and change your name to a trailer trash gay named Garrett. You've been nothing but a burden to the game, so torturing you alive will most likely be the fairest, so I'll skin you on all sides till you're completely all hairless. So after I whoop your ass here today, I'm gonna go home and post it so everybody could take notice, repost it, and share it. Rest in peace, Zacateras.
Alright, we're gonna take that shit to the judges.
Alright, man, what's good, man? Your boy the B, CBK Pro. Just saw Sacralidge go up against Profit, right?
Statesman Profit,
SP, all right. I'm gonna say he got the first two and he got the last one, but Statesman Profit took it, you know what I mean?
Homie Statesman took it, man, but man, I ain't gonna lie, homie Profit ain't did that, man. He came up and did that like a man, man, you feel me?
St8man Profit.
2-1, boy came in hard,
got that third, but he got the first two. St8man Profit.
Yeah.
Woo! Good battle.
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah. That shit was crucial.
Decade, bang bang, kitty cat, proud respect. I gotta say, I thought this was gonna be a dope battle, and it turned out double what I thought it was. They both came with bars.
Yeah, that shit was cracking.
Sacralidge got the third, St8man got the first two, though. Dope battle, though, really? No one's a winner. That's how it is. No one's a winner. Bang bang,
like, no one's a loser.
No, yeah. No one's a winner.
St8man won. That, when winner. He said 2-1, that means 6-1.
So that's it.
A little choke for them.
St8man Profit. That's what's up. Keeping it real. And shout out to Sacralidge. Came hard. Power and respect.
Hip hop's my life, my love, my everything. Like a physician, hip hop saved me, raised me, made me a few times, paid me, played me, left me alone and strayed me. Still I write bars trying to get the love back deep, deep in my heart. So while I throw it's real rap, don't get me confused with all these lame dudes disrespected the game, then mistreated and used you, abused you, so they can spend their nonsense. No messes under tracks, they lack common sense. This ain't a fashion show, it ain't about dough. I can't explain it when music touches my soul. I'm going full speed with a quarter in the tank. That means I ain't giving up no matter what you think. So sit back, relax, let your mind be free. And I know you be loving my style's technique.
Hip hop is the sounds that save me, the culture that raised me, the styles that made me. Hip hop is the sounds that save me, the culture that raised me, the styles that made me. Hip hop, hip hop, yeah.